saya telah tanya kerajaan Pulau Pinang. Sebab waktu Koon menjadi ketua menteri di Tanjung Bungah dari tahun 2004 sehingga 2008. Hanya luluskan empat projek perumahan. Dulu Koon empat projek. Sekarang lepas Koon sampai sekarang sudah 39 projek. So berapa kali ganda?
10 kali ganda.
So saya hendak tanya, adakah ini betul? Kita semua hendak jawapan. Huh? I don't want to make accusation. Answers. Is it really go up by 10 times? So, I mean, how can it so that's why I say it's not easy to turn down developers, but it's very easy to say yes. So Koon era only 4. So I want to ask, is it 39? That is one of the reasons we are talking about over development.